Wednesday evening was a different one for many tea lovers, as they shared a cup of tea with BJP's Prime Ministerial candidate Narendra Modi. The Chai Pe Charcha campaign is organized by an NGO called Citizens for Accountable Governance, where Narendra Modi would connect to 300 cities across 1,000 tea stalls live from Ahmedabad.
कितने कप चाय की तैयारी करनी है
आज तो कम का ही बोला 200 कप मोदी जी ने अभी मतलब चाय बेची थी उसके ऊपर में लगा कि भाई मैंने भी बचपन में अपने उसमें चाय बेची है स्टेशन पे उस पे तो उसकी वजह से चाय का मतलब प्रोग्राम चलाया गया सारे निर्णय
सारी व्यवस्थाएं मेनी बीजेपी बिगविग्स आल्सो मार्क द अटेंडेंस इन दिस इंटरैक्टिव सेशन इन न्यू दिल्ली पीपल अक्रॉस वेरियस सिटीज पोस्ट देयर क्वेश्चंस एंड मोदी आंसर्ड इट ऑल While some people present there seemed excited about the idea, a few remained suspicious on its success.
The expectations, frankly speaking, a couple of years back, or maybe you can say 3 to 4 years back, we lost hope in the political system of the country, and we were not, actually following politics as such, because we were not hoping any much betterment. We were concentrating on our own lives. But since this man came into picture and since we observed what he has done in Gujarat, what his vision is about the country, then now this is a time that we feel something about the country also, and we expect that some betterment and some development can be done in the country.
Sir, itna time thodi hota hai ki ek government person ya ek house mein rehne wala aam aadmi itna time thodi hota hai ki kisi baar jaake rukega ya dekhega kya hone wala hai.
While the BJP is trying hard to encash the current Modi wave in the country into votes for the upcoming elections. A tea break like this can be at least refreshing for some.